Jump in, sing every note, if you would please. I think they might have been talking about my mom.
Oh, well, that's all right, mama. That's all right. That's all right. Papa done told me to, son, that guy, you're fooling with, he ain't no good for you. That's all right, that's all right, that's all right, mama, anyway.
Oh, 1953, Labor Day weekend. I went to the picnic with Elvis and went home with my mom for 9 months. Born on June the 3rd. Got 7 kids and 21 grandkids.
Oh, I'm leaving town for sure. But if you won't be bothered with me hanging out the door,
that's all right. I just found that out 2.5 years ago. The hell of a shock for a 64-year-old man to find out Elvis Presley's his father. And I'm his oldest child.